vibrant, skyscraping, contorted, delicious. These are only a few of the words used to depict the glory and exquisite design of plant life, which blankets the world we live on. Humans, as well as the entire animal kingdom, rely on plants for a number of reasons, including nutrients, shelter, and of course, the sheer beauty they add to our surroundings. Each individual plant has its very own unique system of cells which perform and work tirelessly to provide the most essential element to our own human lives, oxygen. Roughly one-third of Earth's oxygen comes from terrestrial plants, while the other 70% is produced by marine plants in the ocean. As plants, or most plants that is, are visibly non-responsive to their surroundings, we mistake them for having a lack of consciousness overall. However, plants, similar to all forms of life on Earth, do embody awareness and a number of sensory organs which allow them to process their surroundings and even recognize and receive the love they are shown. Unlike humans and animals, the majority of plants do not exhibit visible sensory organs, such as eyes, ears, noses, or mouths, but rather a complex network of genes which respond to stimuli through defense mechanisms, root growth, and water consumption. Historically and presently, plants serve as symbolic objects across thousands of different cultures. However, a plant's symbolism and usage varies across the world, but nevertheless attests to our natural connection and affinity towards these living beings. Agave, derived from the ancient Greek word agavos, meaning illustrations or noble. These dynamic and lush water-bearing succulents symbolize fertility and long-lasting life and have been discovered to be utilized by humans through remains dating back nearly 10,000 years. Water lilies, beautiful and unique for their ability to manifest their beauty from dirt, soil, or murky waters. Not only do they produce fruit, but they also self-propagate and control their very own life cycle. This process is recognized in many Asian cultures as symbolizing one's ability to transform in order to provide for others. Cactus symbolizes protection and endurance. This plant varies in color, shape, and size, and throughout the spring will blossom into gorgeous flowers. A rose's symbolism varies by color as they're grown in 13 different shades. Peach-colored roses symbolize modesty and gratitude, whereas red roses represent romance and true commitment. Many people choose not only to live amongst plants, but to incorporate plant life into their home decor and workspaces. Plants across the spectrum embody life and symbolize productivity, creativity, and richness, all factors which contribute to a healthy tone inside an otherwise monotonous interior. Caring for plants providing them with water, treating them with tenderness and gratitude, serves as a process to remind us of how fragile all of life really is, and just how connected we are to one another on planet Earth.